Exclusive video just given to 10 News within the hour shows a suspicious man walking into the off-road warehouse moments before it erupted into flames yesterday. 10 News reporter Lauren Davis is live in Kearny Mesa now. And Lauren, ATF agents are at the warehouse looking for any clues as to who started it.
Yeah, that's right. This fire happened right next to a veterinary hospital. And as you can see from the damage, completely destroyed this ORW off-road warehouse. But earlier today, I spoke with a nearby business owner who said he came into work yesterday and went to look at his security cameras. And when he saw this, he immediately contacted investigators. Take a look at the video now, just minutes before firefighters arrive. You can see a man walking through the dark parking lot and then turning toward the building. Then minutes later, the firefighters are battling the blaze in the same area where the man was walking. The video doesn't show the man coming back out, so nearby business owners think he might have gone out the front door. The FTA agents are on scene today investigating, and the business owner gave him the footage. ATF has not said if the person in the video is a suspect or not. Now, this is the second fire at ORW in 4.5 months. The business owner who gave me the footage said the owner came over after the fire yesterday and said to him, "Who has 2 fires in 6 months? The first inferno on November 16th was ruled electrical from an air conditioning unit. I've also heard that the owners were going to sell this business, but that deal reportedly fell through. Back here live on the scene, ATF agents will be back here tomorrow to investigate the cause. The damage of the fire is estimated to be $3.5 million. So a huge area that's been shut down here on the sidewalk. Like, they had to evacuate some of the animals from the nearby veterinary clinic. But today, ATF agents here investigating, and we'll be back on scene tomorrow. Reporting live in Kearny Mesa, Lauren Davis, 10 News.